Digital Media Network.
You're watching the hottest music video on Vaughn Digital Media Network.
That's right. Welcome to Vaughn Digital Media Network. After watching the Grammys tonight, the 56th Grammy Award winning show. Woo, I said award winning because Virginia Beach 757 Homegrown took home a lot of awards tonight. I'm talking about Pharell Williams. He shut it down tonight. 757, Virginia Beach is on the map. Hey, Virginia Beach is blowing up, good or bad. We out there this year. So want to send congratulations and mad shout outs for Pharell. And just for all the people in the 757, don't know, he's a gentleman that gives back to the community. He's a gentleman that was part of getting that Bayside Recreation Center over by Williams Farm. He was a part of getting that negotiated with the city and giving back and donating money for that cause too. Just in case you weren't aware, let me give you a sneak preview.
I like you. You're so special. Close your eyes, let me hypnotize you. I can make your storm feel sky blue. Girl, when you're lost, you know I'll find you. If I'm not beside you, I'm behind you. Imagine you're on the beach and you're lost. You feel the breeze because your clothes are. No inhibitions, you got nothing to hide. Then help arrives. Do you want to ride?
Touch a girl, touch a girl, touch a girl. Touch a girl, touch a girl, touch a girl. Touch a girl, touch a girl, touch a girl. Touch a girl.
I'm behind you. Just close your eyes. Let me hypnotize you.
Just let me close your eyes and let him hypnotize you. I'm talking about Pharell giving back to the community. Just in case you weren't aware of all the things that this young man does with his music career for his hometown. So just in case people say this and that, now you know the real deal. And this is one of the songs that he won an award for tonight. Before, he's done a lot of songs that people may not be familiar with, and one of the most favorite songs that he's known for is this one right here for Robin Thicke.
Everybody get up.
Like I say, another one of Pharrell's hot hits. And it was also nominated, but unfortunately, Robin Thicke didn't win. But hey, but Pharrell, he was doing his thing tonight. You can say whatever you want. And maybe you may not, you know, be aware, just in case you weren't aware. I want you to know that he's up for an Oscar, too. Oh, yeah. Hey, Pharrell is shutting it down. If he gets that Oscar, just in case, man, he's gonna be shut down the industry this year. Pharrell Williams from Virginia Beach, and he's nominated for an Oscar for this one.
It might seem crazy what I'm about to say. Sunshine, she's here.
that's another one. And if he wins the Oscar for that, Pharrell is being very blessed. Remember, when you give back to people, helping, and don't forget where you came from. And don't forget where you came from. Remember what I said. Don't forget where you came from. It's written in the Bible. It says God will pour out blessings that no man will be able to measure or count. Once again, congratulations to Pharrell, Grammy Award winning Pharrell. Mad shouts out to you from Captain 85 and the Toy Factory. And just in case you didn't know, Pharrell even sent a shout out to the Toy Factory. Until the next time we meet, till the next time we greet, I'm going to leave you.
Here come bad news, talking this and that. Well, give me all you got and don't hold it back. Well, I should probably warn you, I'll be just fine. No offense to you, don't waste your time.
Video on Vaughn Digital Media Network. You're watching the hottest.